Hey guys, welcome back to Mass Effect 3. And in this episode, we're going to go do the Grissom Academy Rescue the Students mission in the Petra Nebula. So let's get right on into there. So this is a really cool mission. It's totally a side mission. You don't need to do it at all. And in fact, if you don't do it in time, you can entirely miss the mission. But it's pretty cool. It ties in with some of the novels. And you get to meet some pretty cool characters, pretty interesting characters. So yeah, let's take Garrus, and I want to take, who should we take? Should we take James? Or should we take one of the, we could take Javik. I haven't seen Javik yet, really. Let's take Liara, go on. Man, that was a stretch, wasn't it? Let's take the two most popular squad members in all of the games. Right, what we got gun wise? We got the particle rifle, right. I'm not going to use that just yet, I don't think. And I think I'll stick with what we got for now, because we still don't have the mod for the Cerberus Harrier yet, which gives us extra clip size, do we? Oh, we do. See, this is an intense sort of mission though. This is, so I don't know if we are gonna take it. Alright, see, I got a much slower recharge time as well, so there's that too. The weight is quite substantial with that guy, so I'm gonna stick with the blood pack punisher. It's not been a bad gun at all. It's been quite useful, really. It's just the scope, which is not really much use to me. And same thing with Liara, and same thing with Garrus. Yeah, it's my recharge time. I really like having that quite high. So let's go from there, shall we? So we got some points to put in our powers. Got armor-piercing ammo, got lift grenade, warp, tech armor. Oh, wow. So either way, we can't max anything out here, but I kind of felt like we should go for armor-piercing ammo, considering what's coming up in this mission. I'm expecting a few deaths. But then we've got like offensive mastery and some of the passives, so more dexterity, more charisma, more weapon damage. Well, what are we looking at here? We've got weight capacity. Okay, I wish I'd done this before not putting the service arrow on, but there we go. Let's do weight capacity. That'll come in handy. And then Garrus, he's got 4 points, so I guess we could upgrade his concussive shot, which I'm not going to do because I don't use it, or his overload. We'll wait till we can get Prox Mine and AP ammo up there. And Liara, she's got at least pure biotic, so we could go there. We've already maxed out a singularity. Warp's cool. Light warp. Let's go pure biotic. There we go. So she got weapon damage or duration and force. Increase power, force, and duration by 30%. Or weapon damage. Well, I use the mania for biotics, so let's go for that, shall we? Right. Here we go. Got some cool space battle cutscenes coming up.
And there's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. Not too many for us in a straight-up fight. They must want this place bad.
Receiving incoming transmission. Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy, this is Kaylee Sanders, Director of Grissom Academy. We need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
All right. We'll come in by shuttle and get your students out of there. Joker, can you give me a diversion?
Oh, boy, can I? Come and get me!
Get
Keep the shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Alright, so that's pretty cool. I like that that cutscene there, getting us into the station. So we need to put the armor piercing ammo on, and need to put warp ammo on. We've got singularity, got warp, got stasis, and concussive shot, and proximine. Sweet. Here we go. I totally rebound my keys. And now I've got to get used to them again. But hopefully, should be a lot easier. Right, let's go meet Kaylee Sanders.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations, working together as biotic artillery.
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes, we met... God, what's it been? 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting. He's currently leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here... Well, just tell him to stay alive.
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique... resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on. I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring them back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
So, as someone who's a fan of the novels, it's super cool to see the see a couple of the characters from the novels in the actual game. And Kaylee looks pretty much how I imagined she would look from the description in the novels, anyway. Not that they were super specific or anything, but, you know, blonde hair, blue eyes. Sort of Anderson's kind of age in this in the Mass Effect universe with the genetic improvements that humanity's made. Oh man, I really gotta get that power right. It's Q. Q for throw. There we go. Are you dead? I think he's dead. Hey there, buddy.
There may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
Let's just have a look around here. I know there's some guns and stuff around here. Hey, credits. So there's credits down there. Came in through there. There's nothing in here. We were just in here.
You are the best and the brightest that humanity
So what we've got here, tactical analysis review, student ID, blah, 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 blah. Shield apparent, 2 o'clock, shield, you chose shockwave, singularity followed by warp, hell yeah. Shockwave inaccurate against shielded dynamic energy, your barrier would hold long enough against heavy pistols for a singularity to catch both, warp on A's. Unstable biotic field created by the singularity results in an explosion neutralizing both enemies. That's, yeah, that's true. Correct. SMG heatsink, nice. Instructors log, the kids are getting better at this shit, but I'm worried. I don't think we've got enough time to pull this off. And there's no way they can really, could really survive out there without way more training. Not without any field experience at all. Doing my best to get them ready. Didn't think I'd ever care this much, but I won't let them home. They're my kids, mine. Okay, so you're kind of possessive. That's us. Oh, come on, this is not what we want. That was a bit messy. could have done that better, but I gotta admit, off this problem is getting used to these rebound keys. I mean, once I got used to them, should be a lot better with them. I got an eviscerator there. Let's just continue with that. Right, did I miss anything else here? I don't think so. No, no, no. Okay. And a Matic.
Commander, I just got an emergency message from the students in Orion Hall. One of our instructors is with them. But they can't hold out much longer.
There's some credits there, and then there is, of course. There she is. It's that guy's sister.
Goddess, she's bleeding. Shepard, we need to help her. Sean, can you hear me?
How do you know my name?
I saved your brother. He's with Kaylee Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
The Alliance has failed you. Earth has fallen. Fighting now only dishonors your family.
All right.
Your friends.
Let's get in here.
Jack? Shepard? Everyone get down! This thing's out of your league! Shepard, keep it off us!
Okay, here we go. If we don't die a few times here, then there's something wrong.
We need to protect them.
Alright, if we can loop around. Shoot it in the back. Oh man, I really gotta change that. Alright, come here, man.
Out an SOS. I had no idea the Queen of the Girl Scouts would show up. All right, amp check. Prangley, those fields were weak. Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom. Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five. Damn it! How many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
You're not telling me anything I haven't told myself, Jack.
Oh, you feel bad? Well, shit. I bet that's a big comfort to all the people Cerberus has killed.
As charming as ever.
Bite me, Garrus. Better yet, bite her. Probably how she likes it. Okay, right now, all I care about is getting my guys out of here.
Your guys?
Yeah. I guess so.
I can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero. Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic!
I will destroy you! Drink your juice, Rodriguez. You couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, ma'am.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttles. The cruiser won't auto-target friendly ships, which gives us a fighting chance to escape. Give me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keep Cerberus from boxing you in.
So, it's pretty cool to see Jack again. Like I said, in this game, all the characters from Mass Effect 2, they just turn up. Prangley, capture Priority Alpha, bring back alive at all costs, vital retrieval of subject due to high-level biotic abilities paired with high leadership scoring tests. Considered prime candidate for indoctrination and high-level enhancements for subsequent long-term infiltration relocation. Bloody hell.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Got it. The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Alright, just before we go there, let's have a chat with Jack.
Hey. Let me know when we've got a new way off this station.
How are the students handling the war?
How do you think? They're a bunch of teenagers. Until a few months ago, their biggest concern was getting laid.
You don't think they're ready for war?
I don't think they have a choice.
So all this talk about biotic artillery strikes...
It's great in theory.
Maybe they'll get it together once they've seen some action. But they'd be better off as support. Put them in the back ranks, helping with barriers and shit. I don't know.
Have you told them that?
No. They need me to believe in them. I did pick up a few things listening to your damn speeches.
I have to say, Jack, you look good.
Yeah, well, maybe some of your attitude rubbed off on me. I never had a family. And these guys... Anyone screws with my students, I will tear them apart.
What's so valuable about these students? Biotically, I mean.
Well, what's scarier than a pissed-off biotic attacker? A whole bunch of them working together. It's like a biotic artillery strike. Any asshole gets in our way, we rip him to shreds.
Doesn't that exhaust them?
Yeah, sure. But we've been working on conditioning, improving endurance. Whenever they complain, I tell them about the collector base. Throwing husks around, making shockwaves all over the place. Ugh. I kept thinking, damn, let the Solarian handle this. He can talk him to death.
Stick close. We'll get you out of here.
Good.
So, pretty cool to see Jack. Yeah, it's pretty cool to see any of the ME2 squad when they turn up in an ME3, to be honest with you. And they do that just sort of randomly during these types of missions. You've like got no indication that they're going to be there, and then all of a sudden they just turn out of nowhere, and I really like that. So it was a nice surprise when they turn up.
We'll be ready when you need us, Commander. We'll be ready when you need us, Commander.
I can't believe you and our teacher work together.
How's your aunt?
With both of you here.
I think I pulled a muscle in.
Maybe we've got a chance.
Just drink your juice. You'll be fine.
So I remember the first time around playing this and just like seeing Jack for the first time. It's like, oh man, this is just the best, you know? All right, so here we go.
Got it.
You should be able to force the door open now. I'll get to the shuttles ahead of you and get a pair ready to fly.
This mission really, it's got to be one of my favorites, because it's just so much fan service and so much like calling back to the novels, calling back to the characters in the novels with Kaylee and all that, and also with Jack being there and sort of Jack sort of coming in to work with basically the Ascension program and everything. It's just like a really sort of perfect way for them to bring together the games and the novels and all that, and then the fact that they brought it all into ME3 as well is just really cool.
Everyone, be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire. We'll shadow you from the second level and hit those guys from above.
Gives them some cover, too.
All right, everyone. Hit them with everything you've got.
You ever want to cut loose? See what you can really do? Now's your chance.
Students of Grissom Academy, the station is sealed. The Alliance soldiers cannot save you. All they can do is get you killed. Surrender peacefully and you won't be harmed.
Asshole.
Damn it, they're messaging everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
I've seen firsthand what Cerberus does to people they promised not to harm.
What? You see the scars, Rodriguez? Come on, take a good look. Cerberus did this to me when I was half your age. Ugh! Surrender and you're meat on a slab. We're trying to save your asses.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Let's go!
So I'm expecting to die quite a few times here, because this is pretty rough. This can get pretty rough.
Ready for action?
Hell yeah!
It doesn't help having these guardians here. That's definitely part of it. And then having the Atlas there as well. Yeah. it all gets just a little bit intense. Oh yeah, and there's turrets as well, and engineers. So it's best just to pick off the guardians, because they're always assholes. I'm actually kind of surprised this didn't make it as a multiplayer level. It would have made a pretty good multiplayer level, I think. What are you guys doing here? they're just chilling there. Well, there's the first death. I was expecting at least one. Like I say, it's when they all pile on top. That's really when it starts to get you. All right, here we go. So we got a turret there. Oh, of course, we got that thing to take care of there. That might help. Maybe it's better if we go over here. I never like going down there. There's too much shit going on down there. I prefer going along the top. Figuring up here, it just seems to work better, personally. Got down smoke grenades, right, let's get up here next to the shield generator, that'll help. These guys, the shields are off, so that's good. Yeah, they just keep on coming. Just keep on coming. Mm. Centurion down there, and then an Atlas over there, so that's not bad. Where's the Centurion gone? Shall we? Alright, well that was kind of intense, but there we go. Let's do a quick lap. There we are. Oh man, I want to go over there. Okay, what we got here? So, apparently, Rodriguez, other subjects are to be retrieved alive if possible. If unvulnerable, bring back bodies for use as genetic testing materials. Jesus Christ. Reason based subject arose to be retrieved for further testing and possible conditioning. Current psych profile indicates that she's holding students hostage, likely to be. Oh, sorry. Current psych profile indicates that holding students hostage, likely to be a successful tactic. I thought Cerberus thought she was holding them hostage.
Kaylee, we're in the atrium.
I'm taking a back route to the shuttles.